Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to receive a call from a specific contact even though you have enabled do not disturb mode in your iPhone. Generally when you enable do not disturb mode in your iPhone, then all the calls, all the notifications will be silenced. But if you want to allow a certain person to call and if you want to hear the ringtone for that certain contact only, then what you have to do is you have to go to this phone icon and then you have to go to this favorite, tap on the plus icon here. Now you have to select the contact whose ringtone you want to hear even though you enable do not disturb mode. Suppose I will select this contact. Now you have three options here. Either you can get a message notification, either you can get a call and you can hear the ringtone, or you can also have the video call for WhatsApp if you have installed WhatsApp application. For me, I want to hear the ringtone of the call from the contact, so I will select call. Now for call also we have different options. If you have installed audio calling application or video calling applications such as WhatsApp, Botim, Imo, etc., you can either select any one of this option. For me, I want to select the call which I will receive from the contact mobile number, so I will select the mobile. Now the contact has been added to my favorite list. Once the contact has been added to my favorite list, what I will do is I will go ahead and go to settings. I will select do not disturb. Suppose if I have enabled do not disturb mode in my iPhone, what I will do is I will go to allow calls from and make sure I have selected favorites, not everyone. So if I have selected favorites only, then whichever the numbers are saved in favorite, only from those numbers I will be able to hear the ringtone even if I have enabled do not disturb mode in my iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.